Now, developing in Sarasota, investigators are trying to figure out why a catamaran capsized during the Sarasota Powerboat Grand Prix. The Coast Guard posted these pictures just about 3 hours ago. You can see the watercraft is flipped upside down in the water. They say Good Samaritans rescued 7 people. One of them was hurt. We're still digging in to get more answers on what happened.